Hi, I'm Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're going to be taking a look at a Meteor Lake demo that involves OpenBino and AI. And with us, we have Eka, who's going to be telling us a little bit more about it. Hi, Eka, how's it going?
Really good, and you?
Doing well, thank you. So we have here OpenBino, Meteor Lake hardware going on, and I see a lot of fruit and vegetables going on the monitor. So give us a little explanation on what's going on here.
Yeah, actually, today we are demoing like multiple workloads running on the single Meteor Lake system. So Meteor Lake has a lot of processing units. One of them, let's say we are running using CPU, integrated GPU, as well as the integrated NPU for the neural processing unit. Integrated NPU actually the new processing unit in Meteor Lake targeting for the low power and low latency workloads. And then we have additional, the one the cut in green, actually the discrete GPU, whereas as you can see, it's running on the fourth workload over here.
Okay, so you have here four different workloads, and what is going on here on this side, well, overall together, because it's one system, is you're doing image recognition in here, and it's just flashing different images, and is and the software and the hardware are trying to recognize if it's a pineapple, if it's an orange, and all that stuff. And the different windows are using different types of hardware within Meteor Lake, right?
Right,
yeah. I mean, yeah, with Meteor Lake, either you're using the CPU, either you're using your GPU, or using the NPU.
Yes, yeah.
So when do you use the CPU for example, for this type of workloads?
Yeah, actually, this one is the type of the classification for the different fruit and vegetable. So CPU is good for the low latency, whereas the integrated GPU good for like high-throughput workloads. Again, as I mentioned, the integrated NPU is suitable for like low power and low latency. It's for the sustained workload, like the one streaming we have here.
I know, that's pretty impressive. So pretty much depending on what type of workload you need and what type of your needs, depending on performance, latency, or power, pretty much Meteor Lake has three different types of hardware of blocks that can help you out when it comes to these type of AI workloads.
That's right.
Yeah. Oh, this is great. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Thank you so much.